Okay, so first you need to remove background from your image. Once you do that, your image is going to look very clean without any background. Now what you need to do is duplicate your image. To duplicate your image, you have to click here so that you have two images of the same size. Leave this image untouched. Click on your first image, go to edit image and type in shadow and click on shadows and then go to glue option. Once you do that, again, click here, increase the size to 40, and then apply. Now, what you have to do is go to lines, and you have to select this dash lines. I've already done that. I've selected this dash line. And now, what you have to do is go here, go to weight, and then increase the line weight and see how much weight you want. Choose weight accordingly, according to your choice. So, I'm going to go with 11. 11 looks good to me. And now, what I'm going to do is this is one of the coolest part. What you can do is drag, and you can choose only one dash. I'm going to copy this and I'm going to paste it. So now that I have my dashed line with me, I will start to rearrange it so that it follows the outline of this glow shadow. All you have to do is just adjust the dashed line. And then Command C, Command V, copy it and paste it. And then you have to like follow the outline, follow the glue outline. Again, copy and paste. You have to keep repeating this procedure. Till you get that perfect outline. It'll take me quite a while.
If you see the homies with the guap, with the knots in the rows, that's how I know you niggas really, really broke. With no goals, and it shows. The money blue, designer shoes, Jimmy Choo, Louis boots, boots. If you see the homies with the guap, with the guap, with the knots in the rows, that's how I know you niggas really, really broke. With no goals, and it shows. The money blue, designer shoes, Jimmy Choo, Louis boots, boots. I've been running around the city on the same thing. Got the city locked, I see why I'm in a chain gang. Reach for my neck, I'ma make it go bang bang. They don't really want me, they just want me for my dangling. Style with no stylist, ride with no mileage. She giving me brain like she just finished college. I'm just being honest, I don't carry wallets. The bands in my hands can't fit in my pockets. Rich bitch, take dick, that's my type. Tip with the.
Okay, so now I have added dashed outline around the glue outline. Now what I'm going to do is, remember the image that we duplicated? This is the image we duplicated. Now I'm going to drag this image and place on top of our previous image. Now it perfectly fits. Now what I'm going to do is right click on the image and send to back. Now what you have to do is click on the image and delete it. So now the image that had glow outline got deleted, and now you have your image with dashed outline. What you can do is group all the elements together, group them, and now you can easily increase or decrease the size as you please. So I hope this tutorial was helpful.